Okay, so that's a sports bottle. Okay. So I see. So I guess what, maybe instead of buying consumables, you have to buy crafting mats to just make it? Which I actually like. Toolshed character sheet. What's that? I'm not sure what the thing was, but we'll figure it out later. Oh, I can probably punch a hole in the wall. Money. C-cup headwear. With it.
Autocorrect. I typed turd, not Tuesday.
Oh, okay. I already did that and I can't go further. So now I have to remember I had a condom to take it to the old guy.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Okay. Oh, the no footsteps. Okay. Probably as I advance the game, it'll let me do more stuff. Oh, can I can move this, can't I? I can probably climb up it. Cool. Is it gonna stop me from going? No?
Yeah, Gary.
Soda Sopa. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
What the fuck? Cheesing vial.
Here, Getty.
Mission item? The fuck?
Yeah, Getty.
That's okay, that's locked. I can't talk to him apparently. And there's a bunch of fiery Legos. I mean lava.
Here, Getty. Here, Getty. I just need a little hop to get me over the hop.
to go up and around.
Come on, kitty.
So by this, well, I can't go up through here yet. Okay, we'll go in the house and the main story stuff. And then from here, I guess I'll go explore the left side of town before I do the other thing. Talk to him in a minute. 5 serum. Cool. You knew how to craft it, though. That's the important thing. Talking to him again, probably.
You may
not
recognize me in my superhero costume, but it's me, Kyle.
Jeez. Macaroni base crafting item? Okay. So I have another one of those. Another toilet. Okay, so I got credit towards the achievement for that once this one is done. Okay, the check mark, okay. So it was like what you said earlier. If the check mark's there, then it must be...
Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe. but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New Kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Mm-hmm. Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, New Kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
I think I did that right.
Oh, darn it.
Finally.
Oh my, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Oh, goodness, this is the last affliction I need. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Oops. I was distracted. I didn't hit the button.
My stomach is very unsettled. Maybe some tea would help. Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
I know in the other one, the bleed effect is really strong.
You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Safer Tura, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, Human Kite is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Phew.
Protection absorbs all damage until depleted. Okay.
Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now.
Are you kidding me? That's totally cheating.
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
I don't know for defending, if it matters how you time it. It seems I get the plus one every time. Is he not debuffed anymore?
All right, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
What are you doing? What the fuck? PF 50 sunblock.
Oh, Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough, alternate me?
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, Human Kite. I need some Camphor Phoenix for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Okay, so there's combat buddies like the other one. I figured there would be. Human Kite character sheet.
Come on, let's take a selfie to celebrate our victory. Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out. Sweet.
Can't do anything. It's just look at it, apparently. So now, okay, now allies are unlocked on the oh, that's interesting. So that's what the tool sheds sheet was, but it's still locked. Yeah, his kryptonite is mom.
Hey there, I'm Tally. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look, that one has a gold handle.
Tally, we already know this. You told me this before. We already checked all this stuff out, too. We did that. Okay. I think we did everything here. Is he following me? No. So do I need to find him for a picture too? Can't interact with that person. I haven't been here yet.
Look out, Butler. Those are sixth graders. They're the most vile, evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid. Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you?
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at the stupid little fourthy.
You better get lost, dork.
Empty flask.
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb. Let's go shoot some hoops.
Basketball's stupid, bro.
Hey, I know. Let's go beat up a squirrel.
Dude, we beat up a squirrel yesterday, bro.
You guys want to check out more of my sweet dance moves?
Who said you have sweet dance moves?
Your mom said it right before she let me touch her boobs. Check this out, pussies. Now watch this, bro. This one I learned from Usher, bitches!
What the fuck?
You tampons can't even step to this shit!
Done? I think he's done. Oh, I didn't even realize the fucking... the bus thing
when
called DLC.
When I finish
DLC.
Kicking your butt, I'm gonna kick your stupid frog's butt!
Frogs don't have butts, they have cloaca!
Carl's already with me.
Please don't die, new kid. Yes, that was awesome.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Pressing A during an enemy attack fills your ultimate meter faster and triggers health recovery. So that his X attack is from the back row. Is Y. Pull allies close and heal them.
Sorry, guys, got a lot to consider here.
Grant protection to a teammate, and then. Okay. So I have to be standing there, which I can't. Do it from here.
Let's see. Barometric pressure 1014, slight updraft.
Looks like I'm not gonna be able to attack from here. I'm just gonna use the shield.
Gotcha.
Why not? So it looks like Kyle's more of a support character.
The bully has become the bullied.
I'm still the bully. If nothing else, beating on you guys.
Feel the wrath of human kite. Welcome to Laser Town. Wow, you're so brave.
Am I gonna hurt? Well, we'll see what happens. Oh no!
Shut up,
that was actually okay. So I knocked him into Kyle, but Kyle hit him.
Titty twister! Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
Goddamn.
These updrafts have recharged my eye laser. Human kite is ready. That's right, kite lasers. They're a thing. Is it too late to talk this out?
Shut up, wuss.
Wow, you really beat him. You saved me.
Cool. Okay. Clumps of cat hair. What? Leveled up. Next unlock artifact slot.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a sixth grader. Keep it up.
So when you level up, is there anything to... Doesn't look like it. I know the other one you had, like a skill tree.
You really want a selfie with me?
Sure.
Watching you defeat that sixth grader was so cool. Maybe I can become as strong as you one day. You're my hero. You totally saved my life and my frogs.
Talk to them on the way back.
Jimmy certainly makes some interesting friends.
Okay, this is Jimmy's
house.
You
seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something?
Help Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Oh, okay. Like, what the fuck's the point of this, but... Star's costume. Damn. 4-star. What I was supposed to do there. So that was horrible. Captain's log. Okay, yeah, so I didn't get the best score, so there's no check mark. Okay. I get that part now. Try it once more and... Okay, get it. I could get a star. I think I got it. I didn't even do that good. Yep. Now it's got a check mark. Cool, cool. Okay. I think I already did the kitchen, right? Yeah, it was okay. We're done here.
It's a nice raisin pudding right here. But we can also still eat our favorite foods. What we're gonna do today is prepare...
What parent?
Can't believe it's already been an hour and a half. This game's, like, the... Time's going by so fast. Doesn't feel like I've been playing that long already.
Interesting getup. You one of those free-range kids?
I'll bet you and little Bradley would go together like mint and berries.
The fuck? Leftover chicken nuggets. Alright.
I can non-conform with you guys all day.
Are we really doing this again?
Oh, harsh.
I'm not really into the selfie thing.
I refuse to subscribe to social media agenda.
Go away!
Psst, no way, conformist. Don't talk to me, conformist.
Get out of here!
Are you a conformist? I can tell.
This town's going to shit, like even more than usual. So we figured we'd try this black magic spell we looked up online. But Henrietta's stupid brother stole the sacred tome. We need to do the ritual. So we're screwed. If you could find that tome, kid, well, that'd be pretty goth of you. Let me know if you find that book.
It's like a side quest. But it didn't... pop up as a side quest? Is there nothing here to interact with? Oh my god. Don't know why this... Because I think the one goes... Fucks with my brain. That was horrible. That was horrible. I actually totally completely failed it. Okay. Try it again. Carrot surprise. All you missed was I talked to the goth kids, which were in, not this room, the other room. This room.
Let me know if you find that book.
And they just told me that they wanted a book. Something about a black magic spell. So it's like a side quest thing. And I did all the stuff in the kitchen. Okay. So, that's all you missed. Nothing really big.
Soon you will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's wrong.
Can't break that. I think it's because it's red, not green. Oh, I didn't. Is there any way to climb up there? Guessing this is one of those come back later kind of things. Okay, so this is the house that's like needs.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond
more.
There lies the limits of time and space.
So I have to do the main quest. Recipe. What's this? Taps into your team's brainwave frequencies and creates a... What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Plus 16% status effect damage. I need glue. Close that out. I make it really... Okay. So it'll still rank up even if I keep making the same thing over and over. I'm only rank 1, I need rank 5 for a lot of that shit.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coup that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
No, there's glue on the table.
I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs.
Doesn't look like he'll let me take it, though.
Chameleon guinea pigs move very slowly due to the low gravity on their home planet, but their sense of smell is the most highly developed in the universe.
Burrito. Ooh. So it takes to craft that. Just meds in a sports bottle. Okay. Can't punch that. Looks like you can break it. The fuck? So no selfie with her yet. Did this right? Yeah, okay. Now time we go to the basement.
I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, Butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given.
The fuck?
Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're welcome.
Use snaps and pops to dislodge. I see the stripe. He's up in the thing. So I probably have to, what, do inspection mode to use the snaps and pops? Okay.
Oh, almost! Do it again! Whoa, there he goes! Follow that guinea pig!
Oh, he went inside the box.
Quick, hit that box with your thing! Believe you just did that. You're so good at this.
Oh,
move that thing out. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive smell.
What the fuck?
Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank. You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig! Ah, yes. Who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel?
I didn't realize you could zoom. Mood. Oh, I can change my facial.
A Super Craig without a... Anytime.
Expressions. I don't know if there's any point to that at all.
Okay, later, butt stuff. Stripe is the best superhero partner a Super Craig could ask for.
Is he an ally now? No, this is character Sheena found. So he's a brutalist, which is the same class I am. I don't even know if I'd want to use him. I can interact with the...
A Tremalian sense of smell is so sensitive they can detect the presence of a single Zorb spore in a Class 6 East Tremalian sandstorm.
Hmm.
New kid! Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi.
God.
Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Tenyali in South Park. There was... Fuck, I can't remember whose bedroom it was. There's at least two bedrooms that I found that had that kind of shit on the wall, so maybe now I can take it off the wall, but I don't know who... I don't remember which... I don't even know if it... I don't think it was in this house. No.
Nope. Collect more yaoi for my dad, and then I'll consider it.
Okay, so I definitely need to do that to get a selfie with her.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon out.
Just gonna double check the things for the Yowie shit now. Because I know it was in a couple houses. Oh, I missed this room last time when I was here. Judge Julie. Oh, there's the book, isn't it? Just, I can't believe I fucking missed that the first time.
Whoa, did you find the sacred tome? Put it in the spell circle. We just gotta light the sacred candles now. I got more important stuff to do than selfies right now, okay?
How do you light the candles?
Wow, that chest looks super goth. Open it, new kid.
Came really? Suit. And
that's
goth
fucking
things.
It.
That was anticlimactic.
That sucked.
Yeah.
Life is a series of disappointments. You helped us out, so yeah, we can take one of your selfies. Ugh. Life is a series of disappointments.
Might as well selfie with you. I have nothing to lose in this point of my life. Let's never do that again.
This is so embarrassing. That's
if a selfie is what conformists like you need to feel okay in their skin, we can take one, I guess. I hope you captured my cynical side, at least.
I was wondering what the fuck. I thought it was gonna be a 10. It just took a minute to catch up.
Jimmy finish up his big project, and sure, I'll take a selfie.
Ask the dead now.
Have you seen Jimmy? Are you two friends or superhero allies or something?
Oh, I'll go back. This way, okay. Try to fart on the bills on the floor. Oh, nah, it doesn't do nothing. I'm pretty sure they're newspapers.
Everyone knows that some foods are simple to shove up the ass. Puddings, soups, raisins. It's a nice raisin.
Mm-hmm.
new here?
You don't look like one of Henrietta's chums. Slow news day? I guess we're in for a quiet week.
Goodness, mint and berry really do combine to deliver full flavor with an intense crunch.
Slow news day?
Oh, yeah,
I guess we're in for a quiet week.
Say anything, so. Because I didn't miss anything there, which is good. Doesn't
stop.
Look good.
New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon friend.
Professor Chaos.
That's right, Coon. I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out.
Oops. You can't do nothing with that.
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher! Now watch this, bro!
So I believe I understand right, when you do the like the achievement things, you'll get rewards in that chest that you have to go back to. I already did that.
Wow, the dishes are so clean you can eat off them.
What the fuck?
But I'm immune to your powers of fartsuasion, honey.
Hey, ladies, are you looking for a better workout? Interested?
Just search every house again. Guess I'm heading back to Cartman. It's clear. Let's see, I can't. Oh. Neither one of those do anything, so I'm assuming I didn't need a different power that I don't have yet to do or interact with that.
Hey, new kid, let's take a picture together. Our hair down. See you on the internet.
I'm sure I missed that the first time in this. It's I need to be level 2 or something to be able to do that. Wait, what?
Cute PJs, kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again? If I take a selfie with you, will you skedaddle?
Okay, there we go.
Yay, we did it.
It's locked. I think this is Cartman's place. Yeah.
Yes, we're looking to buy car chat. Well,
Already got that one. See if anything changed out here. Bolt of cloth. I'm not used to the Warrior Stripes costume.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you, because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength.
Oh, God.
You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. Might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. Okay. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money.
The fuck?
I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. But Lord. Superheroing, new kid. Chop, chop. Why is the new kid in my space? I'm busy.
All right.
Artifacts are a big part of what makes you strong, but it's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Makes sense. Wouldn't let me go past Craig's house last time. I don't know if I can now or not.
wait, turd. Your follower count is way too low.
Too low. I think it's her bedroom that I saw the artwork or some of it. I could be wrong. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's one right there.
Body appears to have been moved since the magic.
The hell's wrong with this dumb thing?
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
I don't know how to make it night yet.
I'm going to be here for a while.
An artifact. What's that one do? So it gives me bonus knockback combo damage. More health. Okay. You knock an enemy into something, okay. Bonus ally health increases the amount of health your buddies have. Okay. I think I got it. Did that already. Like, it looks like I could. It's not glowing or anything, but it kind of. This is the bedroom that I was thinking of that had the Yaoi in it. So I got two now. I don't know how often I should return to the guy with the stuff. Because two probably isn't going to unlock anything. I wouldn't think.
Kids play nicely together, okay? Include